tray ready for the new bits.
Okay, this is how I do UJs in the voice. Start off with pulling the caps off the new UJ. And just get one on its way in. Once it's made a start, just put the spider in. And one thing to be really careful of is if you're a wee bit sloppy in how you line it up to put it on the cap, put the cap on the spider, you can unhook by mistake one of the little needle rollers inside, and it will fall down flat and lay across the bottom of the cap, and then when you squeeze it in to try and get the clips in, it cracks the end of the cap, so that's a definite thing to watch out for. What I do is I use a socket then that's about the right size, about the same size as the outside of the cap, a little tiny bit smaller. And then push the whole lot right across the other side so that you can start the cap on, hopefully outside, and make sure again that you don't lift a roller off, or pull a roller off out of the way. It requires a little bit of jiggling. Depending on what mood I'm in, sometimes I'll put the clip in before, sometimes after. So just pull it across enough to get the cap on. Don't take it right out, because again, you'd risk of knocking a needle. But should be fairly safe to push it across. I'm just going to start a clip in, put a clip in now. Okay. We'll just push the other one across to it, across the clip. Exactly the same procedure. Make sure that your journal is nice and clean inside here. With a soft hammer, just last step, just to get back in the voice of the bridges, and then just give it a tap, just to make sure the caps hit up against the clip, and then you'll have it nice and even all the way around. And it now feels nice and smooth all the way around. Okay, guys, cheers.